Pope Francis is very fond of using the metaphor of the church as a field hospital, reminding all Christians that we must go out into the world to attend to the needs, the real, tangible needs of our brothers and sisters, not just to take care of ourselves, which, let's be honest, is our temptation, to build structures for ourselves and just kind of circle the wagons and take care of those who are already in the fold, but instead to fight that urge and that temptation and go out into the world to take care of people. Now, we do this not just by telling them about Jesus or about the gospel, but as Jesus said in Matthew 25, we must do this in very real and tangible ways. Jesus said, "I was hungry and you gave me food. I was thirsty, you gave me drink. You cared for me when I was sick or in prison." So this is what we do. We don't just tell people about Jesus. We show them our faith by the way we live our faith. And the answer to what everyone is hungering for, the whole world, the answer to that is community. So we not only teach them, we not only catechize them about the faith, but we bring them into a community of believers. That's what our church is. The church is a community of believers, people who are walking together, those here on earth and saints in heaven, walking together in the Lord, filled with the Holy Spirit, to our true home in heaven. As a community of believers, we are called to be apostles, to go out into the world, to proclaim the good news, not just by our words, but especially through our actions, by being like a field hospital in the world, to tend to those in great need, to tell them about Jesus and help them to see him, to feel him, to experience his real presence in our world today. In the last video, I want to talk about how we are called as disciples and apostles to proclaim the good news in our communities, in our families, and especially in our parishes. Thank you.